that's up ahead. Anybody home?
Holy shit, am I glad to see you guys.
You didn't think we were gonna leave you out here, did you?
How did you even find me anyway?
We had a little help.
I don't know what to say. I'm not sure I would have survived out here on my own.
Well, go ahead, lead the way. Let's roll.
There could be trouble on the left.
I'm not alone in here.
Zed's up ahead. Zombies up ahead. Go through, go around.
I'm not alone in here.
Don't let it get up!
Shit.
I wanna swing wide.
Area secure. No Zeds here. Maybe later. Maybe later. Not now.
What happened anyway?
Oh man, I was stupid. I was searching this garage for some gas for the generators when I heard some of those cops from the courthouse start coming up the street. I mean, I don't know, maybe they would have left me alone, but I heard those broadcasts. I didn't want to take any chances. So I jumped out the back window, and of course, what happens? I land right in the middle of a goddamn horde.
Please tell me that you're joking.
I managed to get clear, but they were right on my ass, and I was low on ammo. All I could do was hole up in an empty house and hope that they got bored.
That's our place. Thanks again for all the help. Why don't you come inside? The least we can do is feed you.
Quinn. Oh, thank God. If you ever do something that incredibly stupid again, I will kill you, okay?
Hi, Becca.
Don't you hi-Becca me with your aw shucks small-town charm. I can't believe you. We need to stay close to home.
Jack could have died out there. I couldn't risk that.
No, you just risked everything we have by leaving this place undefended. And I'm glad you're home safe.
Well, you can thank our friend here for that. We'd have been in real trouble otherwise.
Okay, I admit it. I'm impressed. You happy? I just saw that truck again. I think they're watching us.
Any idea who they are?
No, but they're none of the people we usually trade with.
Hey, don't sweat it. If they try anything, I'll protect you.
Dude, I can protect myself just fine.
Okay, then. Protect me too. I'm not proud. How's things?
I don't think so.
Sounds like the situation out there has changed.
Not now. Damn, I'm tired.
I don't think so. Maybe later. Maybe later. Better look around some more.
Not now. Maybe later.
Not now. I'm loaded up. See you back at base.
We'll be ready.
Nice. Not now. Shit. That's gonna bring trouble.
Still waiting for you whenever you're free.
Not now. Something's still moving around in here.
Thank you.
I'll check this out next.
Don't push yourself too hard. You need to give yourself time to heal at home.
Hey, over here.
Damn it. Where the hell could they be? Damn it. Where the hell could they be?
Kiss my ass.
I'm almost home.
We'll crack open a cold one for you.
Here. Got this from a guy in Bravo Company. Cost me 3 crates of cigarettes and maybe the last single mag on Earth. But I figured I owed you for saving our asses back there.
Wow, that's... Thank you. Could have done without the mental image, but thank you.
Hey, you stepped up for people you barely even knew. That means something. But officially, of course, you're all still lawbreakers and squatters, and you'll be arrested as soon as we've got a jail to put you in.
Of course.